This is Wednesday, the 15th of March 2017. Now we're on our way now to the other side of the fence where the mares and foals are. There's a mare here by the fence. I'm hoping to get shot over here. We're in the Irish National Stud in Kildare. She's just here by the fence. I'm hoping now she'll stay by the fence so I can get footage of her here before she goes back into the paddock. Hope she doesn't wander off now. Beautiful horse too. Mm-hmm. They're both beautiful, but there's two mares here.
These are the ones from up there. They're up there a while ago.
Yeah. I'll get them close up. Mm-hmm. Here we are. Close up shots of the horses here by the fence. Very close up shots here, the horses. Here's a close up shot of a horse here. Great shots here, Leonuk.
Yeah, very good.
Close up shots of them.
Yeah, I'll put that one there because there's a gain from that.
Very close up shots of the horses here. And the foal. Newborn foal. Oh, the foal's beautiful, isn't he? Liam?
Yeah.
The foal's beautiful, isn't he? The horse here. Beautiful, beautiful horse. Here and another horse here, turning around. The foal is beautiful. The mare is absolutely gorgeous as well. Beautiful, beautiful horses. This fence, this area is called the... Oh!
Yes, I'm back, Hilla.
Hello! Are you answering me back, are you? You saying hello to me? Are you saying hello to me? You're talking to me, are you?
There's another one down, look.
Oh, the one's coming down, look!
I think they're talking to each other.
But they're calling each other down, are they?
Yeah, I think so.
You don't get that much winning here. I'm not going to get all that now on my video, Liam. Mm-hmm. All the horses winning at each other. She's beautiful, isn't she? Aren't you beautiful, mare? Aren't you gorgeous? Yes, you are. You're talking to your friends there, aren't you? You're talking to your friends. What are you saying to your friends? What are you saying to them? You saying anything nice to your friends? Interesting conversation there. Have a nice interesting conversation, are you? I wonder what they'd be saying to each other, wouldn't you? This area is called the front board. Wherever that's supposed to mean. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but that's what this area is called here. The front board. It says on the fence here. On the gate, or wherever it's called. Hello, you're looking at me, are you? You find me interesting. You're wondering what I'm doing here, are you? I'm coming here to watch you.
Hello. What?
You got a horse.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful, aren't they? I'm getting all this on film now. I have this all on film at home.
And what they eat?
I've been getting all this on YouTube. I put this all on YouTube now. She's talking to the horses. They're talking to the horses are talking to each other. They're talking to each other. Horses are talking to each other. Are you talking to your friends? What are you saying to your, what are you saying to your friends? You say anything interesting? A nice interesting conversation there, are you? Eh? Are you? You're beautiful, aren't you? Your foal is beautiful too. You're a grand looking bear, aren't you? Great looking bear. Ooh! What are you doing? You're sneezing. Are you sneezing? Yeah. A big sneeze there. Clean your nostrils there, are you?
Yeah.
You're clearing your nostrils there, are you?
Royal Bean.
Right?
Royal Bean is the name. Is the name on the side of the horse.
Royal Bean. It's the name Royal of the Bean. Mare, is
it? Might
it?
Be, I'm not sure. Yeah. It says Royal Bean on the tag, or whatever that means. Whether it's the name or not, I'm not sure.
Yeah, the lady was recording. Leon!
Hello, bye. Is going to high five?
Hello!
Hello!
He's a bit of a poser. Is that
foal?
The babies are called foals.
Hiya!
Yeah. Hello, how are you? Isn't she beautiful? Isn't she a beautiful mare?
Yeah.
That's the mother. The big horse is the mother. Isn't she beautiful? Yeah?
How many all day?
Huh?
How many all day?
How old?
How old? The mare or the foal would be probably be a few days old, I'd say.
It would be me. I'm older now. Can I have a high five?
You can have a high five. Yeah?
Can I have one?
I'll do it. Go on, because the ladies are doing taking photos.
Thanks, lady.
Don't do a high five for me, to the girl. For the girl, you do a high five for me.
Right.
You do a high five for me.
Thank you.
Okay, it's nice seeing you. Enjoy your day. Woo! She's saying goodbye to you. She's saying goodbye. The horse is saying goodbye. What's he doing? You're saying a shot of her, are you? She's beautiful, isn't she?
Yeah, beautiful, yeah.
I gotta get all that whinnying now on my video.
Yeah. Whinnying, yes.
This will be the first time I ever heard it. It's probably the first time I'm gonna get all the whinnying on my videos
now. Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. First time.
Yeah. She's gorgeous. And you're a grand mare, aren't you? Nice and big. You're grand and big, aren't you? Talking to me, wondering who the hell, what am I doing here? What am I doing with this big thing? What's this in my hand? What am I doing? I'm filming you. I'm finding you very interesting. You're beautiful. I'm looking at you because you're beautiful. Yes, you are. You're beautiful. You're a beautiful thing, you are. And your baby's beautiful as well. Your baby's gorgeous. Your baby's beautiful. Yeah, get in there and get into the movie, film there. Here's Liam beside the mare here now. You give her a pet on her back there.
That's the far away. I was going to try to protect her, try and bite me.
Here's Liam beside the mare here now. Standing here posing beside the mare. He's taking an interest in the mare. Go pet her back.
No.
Pet her back. Just go between. Go pet her back, Liam. She won't bite
you.
Horses don't bite. Horses don't bite. Only ponies
There's
bite.
There's a sign up saying horses bite.
I don't mind that. Ponies bite. You're gorgeous, you are, aren't you? You're lovely, you are. You're beautiful. Oh, absolutely gorgeous you are. I could stare at you all day, miss. This is my lucky day, Liz. This is my lucky day, you know that? What are you saying to me? What are you saying to me now? You leave me alone, let me have peace and quiet. Is that what you're saying? Go away, leave me alone.
Could be, yeah. She might miss her friend, the one that was taken out a while ago.
You're missing your friend. The horse has gone. You're missing your friend that was taken away. Oh, she's gone home now to another stud now. She's gone back to her owner. She's only here for a day, I think.
Just have the foal.
She was only coming here to have a foal. She's gone back to her owner now. So, yeah, you're missing her, are you? Do you miss her? Yes, I say you do miss her, yeah. Oh, it's very sad to say goodbye to your friends, isn't it? You don't like that, do you? No, it's not nice to say goodbye. Sure it's not. It's horrible to say goodbye to your friends, isn't it? You don't like that, do you? Yeah? You miss them, don't you? So you have other friends. There's loads of horses here you could talk to. Look, there's loads of them in the field, look. There's another mare beside you, look. There's more behind you. Look. There's loads here. Look, you have loads here. You have loads here you could talk to. There's plenty of them here in the field, look. There's more. Loads of horses here that you can talk to.
I play badminton with.
You have plenty of friends. You've got plenty of company here.
Take a chance without one.
You've got plenty of company here. You're not alone here. You've got plenty of company. And you have your baby
and
too.
You take piano lessons anything you want.
And you have your baby to look after too. And you have a mare there beside you. Look, there's another mare there beside you. Look.
Bye.
Bye now. You have another friend there beside you, look. There's another mare there beside you and she could keep you company, look. You could talk to her. Look, you could talk to her as well, look. There's only there beside you, look, you could talk to her. You have loads of friends there. So you're not a lonely person, so you're not lonely. Hey? You have plenty of company there. Look, there's another horse coming down, look. There's another horse and our foal coming down, look. Coming down to say hello to you. Look, you see, look, there's another horse coming down here with her foal. Yes, that's right. You see, look, there's loads of them here. There's another horse here, look. There's another horse here, Liam, look. There's loads of them here. We're getting great luck here, aren't we? We're getting great luck here with the horses, aren't we? She's beautiful. I have to concentrate on her because she's absolutely gorgeous. I absolutely love this mare here. She's absolutely gorgeous. Huh? That her foal is absolutely gorgeous. Yeah. There's another mare here. And she's gorgeous too. She's lovely too, isn't she? Look at this one here, me. We're getting great luck today, aren't we? Huh?
Yeah.
Hello, one. Do you love me there? And do you a gorgeous mare? You're beautiful as well, aren't you? You're a lovely mare too. And you're both gorgeous. You're beautiful. And you're all beautiful. Every single one of you are beautiful. Every single one of you are gorgeous. And your foal is beautiful too. Gorgeous. Want to get a photo with her?